Crohn's disease affects as many as 700,000 Americans. Ulcerative colitis also affects as many as 700,000 Americans. It's uncomfortable, it's embarrassing, it doesn't feel private. There is help for people who struggle with this and other illnesses associated with IBS. The Crohn's and Colitis Foundation is there to lend a hand. Find support near you.